الله الرحمن الرحيم.
To add to make a task easy and finish it with a good ending. ربي يسر ولا تؤسر وتمم بالخير.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum to all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are doing great at your home. So this is me, Dua Azim, from The Educators for Class, and it's a lecture for class 3 today, computer. So we will start our class with the name of Allah. So kindly raise your hand for the dua. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi shrahli sadri wa yassir li amri wa ahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Amin. Okay, so today we will start our chapter number 2, pain. Chapter number 2, more about pain. So you have already studied about pain in your class 2, but in today's class we will learn more features of the pain. So what is pain? Number 1, MS pain is a program made by Microsoft . Number 2, pain is a simple drawing program. On your computer. So what is paint? Paint is a simple drawing program. Paint is used to draw and edit pictures of computer. Paint is also used for animations, for drawing, for editing, for designing, designing invitation cards, and paint is used in many things in your computer. So first we are going to learn about the commands of paint. So the first command is selection tool. How to select a picture in the paint? For selecting a picture in the paint, first of all click the home tab. Then in the home tab, select the image group. Then in the image group there is an option of select. Click the select option. Then there are two pictures appear on your screen. One is called rectangular selection and the other is called click free selection. You have to choose one of them. When you choose them, then click on your picture for the selection. If you want to select the whole picture, click select all. And if you want to paste the picture, then select the invert option. And if you want to delete this picture, then select the delete option. Okay, the second command is how to cut and paste in paint. How to cut and paste a picture in paint. So similarly, like selection tool, go to the home tab. Then in the home tab, select the image group. In the image group, select the option of select, and then select the part of the drawing that you want to cut. Select that part, and then on the clipboard option, select the option cut, and then paste it to the place where you want to paste that drawing on your screen. Okay, so this is our paint window. This is a picture, and I will show you how to cut and paste a picture. Now go to the home tab, click the option select. There are two types of selection: rectangular selection and freeform selection. We will select rectangular selection, and then we will select the part of the drawing that we want to select. So this is the part of the drawing that we want to cut. Now again go to the home. There is an option cut. Now again home. There is an option paste. So this is a picture that we cut from that house, and this is how we cut and paste in the paint. Okay, so this is your homework. You have to do these three questions in your copy. Question number one, what do you use the Paint software for? The answer will be that Paint is a simple drawing program. It is used to draw and edit pictures on your computer using MS Paint or Deluxe Paint. Question number two, write the steps to select a picture in MS Paint. As you have seen the video, in my lecture I have told you that how to select a picture in MS Paint. You can write from that or on from book page number 11, you can get the answer. What are the functions of cut and paste tool? So the cut tool is used to cut the selected part of a drawing, while the paste tool is used to paste it to another part of the screen. So this is your homework. Okay, so write down diary. First of all, you have to make the title page of chapter number 2, more about paint. Then do question number 1, 2 and 3 in your copy. So do this in your copy and I hope you got my lecture, you understood what is MS Paint. Now Allah Hafiz, till the next one.